Elaine and I met, and he asked Riley's to get married and hand in marriage, and we were instantly starting to plan how this was all going to shape out. And you know, the one thing he said, he wanted family and friends, and I kept coming back to that, and all the grandiose things you could do and all these things, he just wanted this. And I know this is something that is special to him and his family, and we were so excited to be able to bring this to. And Kim and I have been a wreck for the last couple months and just been covertly planning this, and it's been absolutely mind-blowing to how to hide it from you. And I don't know how you didn't know, but it's been crazy.
I just want to cry. Like, they're just so perfect for each other, and they deserve each other so much. They're perfect, and I cannot wait to see your cute baby.
Lane, I've heard it from the day he laid eyes on her. He was in love.